We're just going to start today in seated position. So you can start to just find a comfortable seat. You can have your legs uncrossed or you can have them crossed. You could even sit over on your knees if you wanted. Close your eyes. And just see if you can start to come into your day, noticing perhaps something that you would like to see more of in your day today. And breathe that in and out. Take a moment to just let go of anything that's not going to serve you in your day today. We'll forge our path forward with our yoga practice this morning. On your next inhale breath, reach your arms all the way up towards the ceiling. With your exhale, wrap your right elbow underneath your left elbow. Make eagle arms. Okay, lift your elbows up, inhale. And then exhale, so you can round your spine, bring your elbows into your body. Okay, lift your elbows all the way back up. And then exhale, release. Inhale, reach your hands up. And with your exhale, wrap your left elbow underneath of your right elbow. And lift your elbows up. You can have hands, backs touching if they don't wrap all the way. Your next exhale, bow in, curl your spine, tuck your chin. And then inhale, coming all the way back up. Pause to exhale. And inhale, reach your hands all the way up to the ceiling. And exhale, come over onto all fours on your mat. Okay, so let's just take a moment here to inhale, lift our heart and tailbone for our cow stretch. And exhale, round through your spine for cat. Inhale to cow. Exhale to cat. Okay, it's coming back to your neutral spine. And start to send your right hand forward and your left leg back. Point your left toes at the earth. Really feel the back of your neck lengthening. Just gaze maybe at the top of your mat or just beyond the top of your mat. Great, we'll add our tiger curl. So inhale and exhale, curl, elbow to knee. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, curl. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, squeeze, elbow to knee. Lengthen. You can even draw your head into this, getting that full crunch. These last three. Two and one. Lengthen, reach out. Great. Take your left leg out towards the left side of your mat. And then see if you can just draw your hips back and forward and back. One more time. Press the hips back. Bring the hips up and bring your hands and your knees back onto your mat. We'll switch sides right away. Send your left hand forward and your right leg back. Take a moment just to feel that length of your body, your ribs hugging in, your right big toe pointed at the earth. Inhale. And then exhale, curl elbow to knee. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, curl. Inhale, lengthen. And curl. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Super lengthen, reach out. Your left hand back onto the floor. Bring your right leg out to the right side of your mat. Great, and then start to just press your hips back and lift up. Right, back and lift up. One more, press back and lift up. Bring your hands and your knees back onto your mat. Inhale, lift your heart and your tailbone. Great, and then exhale to your downward facing dog. Tuck your toes. Press all of the pads of your fingers into the earth. Practicing without any judgment this morning, our bodies are a little tighter after we're sleeping. So just being gentle with your body, letting it open up as it will with the next few breaths and the movements we do. Let your neck be soft. Take a nice long inhale through your nose. And exhale through your nose. Udayi. And start to just walk your feet to your hands at the front side of your mat. And catch opposite elbows. Sway side to side. Nice, let your hands dangle. Really root your feet into the floor. Squeeze your quads to your femurs, engage your core as you roll up. Reach all the way up for a big morning stretch. With your exhale, full forward fold. Your inhale, halfway lift. Great, and step back to your downward facing dog. Let's bend into the knees really deep. Lift the hips. Walk your feet forward a touch. Okay, and then take your right hand to your left calf or ankle. And just look underneath of your left armpit. Okay, take your hands to your mat. And then take your left hand to your right calf or ankle. Keep pressing your tailbone straight up. Okay, it's left hand back on the mat. Okay, on your inhale, lift up your right leg. Right, and then step your right leg in between your hands. Coming into a full crescent lunge. Reach your hands up to the sky. Nice, bring your arm bones back by your ears. Let's bend into this left knee and just pause for a moment. Let your left knee hover about 2 inches off the floor. And press your left hip forward. Nice. And then see if you can work towards a straighter left leg. Beauty. Take an inhale breath. And with your exhale, open up to your warrior two. Let's just like reach forward and back here. And then pause with your ribs over your hips. Great. Reverse your warrior, stretch up, reach back. And exhale, take your hands to your mat and step back to your down dog. On your inhale breath, lift up your left leg. Press your mat away from you and step in between your hands. For your crescent lunge, take your time. There's no rush here this morning. Just waking up the body. And then slightly bend your right knee, just so it's hovering about 2 inches off the floor, maybe 3 or 4 inches. Keep pressing your right hip forward as you pull your left heel back. And then see if you can lift and straighten through your right leg slightly. Great work, inhale. Your exhale, open up to warrior two. And then reach forward and back. Just getting some mobility. Great, pause, ribs over hips, reverse your warrior, stretch up, reach back. Exhale, hands to your mat and step back to your downward facing dog. Nice, give your hips a little wiggle. Let your head fall heavy, take a full breath in and a big breath out, press your mat away from you. Great, inhale, fill up with your exhale, look forward and step up to the top of your mat. Take an inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. And then inhale, reach all the way up towards the ceiling. We'll exhale, sit into our chair pose. Sending weight into the heels. Bring the arms out wide like a cactus shape. Nice. And then just circle your arm bones back as you send more weight into your heels. And circle your arm bones forward. And you send your fingers to the sky, inhale. With your exhale, pull forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Fold and step back to your high plank and pause. Nice, take your knees down onto the earth. And we're just gonna open up into side plank with our right knee down. Right. And then take your hands onto your mat. Keep your knees on the earth. And we're gonna drop down to a low push up. Come back up, and then roll onto your left knee and your left hand for your side plank with your knee down on your left side. And then take your hands back onto your mat and dip low. Great, come back onto your right side. Reach towards the front of your mat, palm face down, hands to your mat. Low push up, great, left side, left hand, left knee down. Reach your right hand to the top of your mat, palm face down. Hands to your mat, knees down. Low push up, high push up. Great, and then open up on that right side. Reach left hand forward. Hands to your mat for your low push up, high push up. Come onto your left knee and your left hand. Reach the top hand forward. Bring your hands to your mat. Low push up, high push up into your downward facing dog. You start to feel your femur bones pressing back. And press your mat away from you with the pads of your fingers. Take an inhale, and with your exhale, lift your right leg up, sorry, inhale. Great, with your exhale, step your right leg in between your hands for your crescent lunge, come all the way up. Okay, so we're gonna take that back knee and bend it again. And this time we're gonna lift up. Okay, so we're gonna bend and lift. Beautiful work. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Nice. From here, lean forward, lengthen. Bring your thumbs through to your heart. And then balance onto your right leg. Lift your left leg up. Nice. Left big toe is pointed at the earth. You're feeling your ribs hug together. Great. And then take your left knee and hug it in. And extend your left leg straight back. Bring your left knee in. Hug straight back. Nice. Hug in. Press straight back. So good. Last two. If you fall out, just come back in. Last one. Extend back and step into your warrior two. Great. From your warrior two, reverse your warrior. Come back to your warrior two and turn out your left toes. Walk your feet in just one time and then sit into your goddess. We're gonna take our hands onto our thighs and press the right shoulder forward as you draw the left shoulder back and switch. Left shoulder forward, gaze beyond your right shoulder. One more time on the right. And on the left. There it is. Take your hands to your mat and step yourself back to your downward facing dog. On your inhale breath, lift up your left leg. Nice. Use your core and step forward into your crescent lunge on your left side. Fingers high to the sky, shoulders drawing away from your ears. Bend your right knee, and we're gonna do eight of those lifts, so down and up. Four more. Turn your breath on, three, two, one. Nice. Lean forward, lengthen. Bring your thumbs in through to your heart. And balance onto your left leg. Lift your right leg. Nice. Send your right heel back like you're going to touch a wall behind you with your right heel. Great. And then start to bring your right knee in and press back. Hug in. And press back. Great work. If you fall out, come back in. Just four more. Last two. Little burn. One. Extend your right leg back. Great, we'll meet in warrior two once I'm done falling everywhere. Sit low. Reverse your warrior two. Don't move your legs as you reach up and back. Great, come back to your warrior two and start to walk your feet in just wider than your shoulders. So we'll sit into that goddess. So your toes are pointed just towards sort of the top side of your mat. And this time we're just gonna hold here. Okay, see if you can sit lower, draw your shoulders back more than you want to. Nice. And take your hands to your mat. Step yourself back into your downward dog. A long breath in and a full breath out. Keep pressing your mat away from you. Keep pressing your thigh bones back. We're just inhale, fill up with your exhale. Look forward and step forward between your hands. Take an inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach all the way up to your ceiling. Nice. And then exhale, sit low into your chair. Whew. Beauty. Start to reach around and interlace your hands behind you. Stretching your knuckles towards the wall behind you. Nice. Switch your pinky grip, bring your other pinky on the bottom. Keep pressing your knuckles back. Take an inhale. With your exhale, fold forward. Nice. Release your hands. Your inhale, halfway lift. Nice. Fold step back to your plank. Okay, so we're gonna come into our side plank on our right side again. You can keep your right knee down or you can go for hips up this time if you want. Reach your top hand towards the front of the room. Lift your hips high. Okay, let's bring your hands back onto your mat. That low push up with your knees or no knees. Come onto your left side. Nice. Reach your top hand to the front side of the room. Lift the hips high. Coming into your high plank, really pressing the earth away from you. Knees or no knees, lower down. Lift up. Right side. Nice. This time, lift your right leg up. Come forward into your high plank. Low push up, knees or no knees. Left side. Top hand to the front of the room, palm faces down, lift your top leg up. You got this. Hands to your mat, low push up, elbows in, core on. One more time to the right. So good. Take your right leg in front of you here. And then take your hips down to the earth and lift yourself all the way back up. Nice. Bring your hips down and lift yourself up. One more time. Bring your hips down and lift yourself up. Come forward into your high plank. Low push up into side plank on your left side. Almost there. Reach your top hand towards the mirror. Sorry, I have a mirror, you don't. Bring your left, or your top leg, your right leg in front of your mat. And then take your hips down. Nice. Lift your hips up, reach to the front of your mat. Sit low. Reach to the front of your mat. One more time, sit low. Reach to the front of your mat. Bring your hands to your mat, high plank. Low push up, and down dog. A full breath in and a big breath out. Nice, on your inhale, lift up your right leg. And step yourself forward into your crescent lunge. Coming all the way up. Nice. Sitting low, bringing that left hip forward. This time we're gonna bend and straighten through the front leg. So bend your front leg and straighten, press back. Bend and straighten. Reach around, catch your opposite elbows. Bend and straighten. Four more times. Four. Three. Two. And one. Really nice work. Bend into your right knee. Take your hands to your mat. And revolved angle. Left hand down, right hand up. Keep pulling your left hip forward. Is take your hands to your mat. Walk your left foot closer to the middle of your mat for pyramid pose. Both heels are on the ground, halfway lift, lengthen. And bow. Keep pressing your right sit bone straight back. So the back of your pelvis, your tailbone are straightening and lengthening back. Really nice work. Bring your hands onto your hips and come all the way up to stand. And step both feet up to the top of your mat. Okay, keep your left foot on the floor. Cross your right ankle over top of your left thigh. Bring your thumbs to your heart and sit low. Keep imagining that your left thigh is pressing into an imaginary wall out to the side. Okay, so we're gonna go all the way down. Take your hands to the earth. Okay. Lift your left heel high. Maybe bring one thumb to your heart. Or both. Woo. Super. Let's gracefully or not so gracefully make our way all the way back up. I'm gonna bring my hands sort of to the front to help with that. Taking my time to find my way. Bring your feet side by side. Inhale, stretch up, reach up. Exhale, fold forward, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Yes, fold and step back to your down dog. So on your next inhale, lift up your left leg. And step your left leg forward into your crescent lunge. Coming all the way up. Nice. Reach around and catch those opposite elbows. And we'll bend and straighten through the front leg. Dip low. And then straighten. Nice. Dip low. And straighten. Dip and straighten. Four more times. Really feeling the ball of your left foot press into the earth, and your left toes are fanning wide for balance. Feel your abdominals engaging as you lift up for balance. Two more. And one. Whew. Nice. Bend into this. Reach your fingertips up. Nice. And then lean forward, lengthen. Coming into your revolved angle. Right hand down, left hand up. Nice. Right hip is pulling forward. Nice. Take both hands to your mat. Press your left leg straight. Step your right leg up to the middle of your mat. Halfway lift. Fold into this. Keep pressing your left hip back. I'm going to shorten my stance a bit just so I can have my right heel on the floor. You just keep pressing your left hip back. So good. Bring your hands onto your hips and use a strong core as you lift yourself up to stand. Step up to the top of your mat. Right foot on the floor. And bring your left ankle and cross it over top of your right thigh. Bring your thumbs to your heart and sit low. Again, your right knee feels like it's pressing towards the right as you sit lower. Okay, so we'll come all the way down. Right heel's lifting. Okay, so you might bring your right hand to your heart. Find one place of focus with your gaze. That'll help with the balance. And then gracefully, or really playfully, with focus, bring yourself all the way back up to stand. And just bring your feet side by side. Take an inhale, stretch up, reach up. Exhale, fold forward, fold. Halfway lift. And step yourself back to your downward facing dog. Take a full breath in and a long breath out. Great. And then just look forward and step up to the top side of your mat. Bring your bum down onto the earth. Okay, we're gonna roll ourselves down onto our spine. Just using your hands to guide you down. Nice. Tuck your tailbone underneath of you and send your feet up towards the ceiling and send your hands up towards the ceiling. Great. And then see if you can take your right leg back and your left arm back and lift them up and then switch sides. Your right hand and your left leg back. Don't hit the floor. Come all the way back up. Great, switch. Left hand back, right leg forward. And lift both your limbs. Great, send your right hand back and your left leg forward. Lift your limbs. Switch sides. Left hand back, right leg forward. And switch. Keep going. Left hand back, right leg forward. Extending your right heel towards the ceiling and then switch. Left leg down, right leg back. And lift, one more on each side. Right leg, left arm. Lift. Right arm, left leg. And lift. Nice, hug your knees in towards your chest. Take a full breath in. And a long sigh out. Great, take the soles of your feet down onto your mat. Keep your low back on the floor. Reach around, interlace your hands behind your head. We'll come into a basic crunch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold up for 8, keeping your elbows wide and your belly button pressing into the earth, your low back pressing into the earth. 3, 2, 1, lower. Nice, and then bring your legs all the way back up towards the ceiling. Nice. And we'll do double leg raises. So you're gonna lower both legs and lift both legs. You might bend your knees slightly for support and keep your low back on the floor. You might even tuck your hands underneath of your hips. All right, let's go. Inhale to lower, exhale to lift. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice, hug your knees in towards your chest. Take a full breath in and a big breath out. Great, and then bring your knees out to a 90 degree bend. Take the palms of your hands and press them onto your thighs. Lift your shoulders up off the floor and start to press your legs into your hands and your hands into your legs, pressing your belly button down for 8, 7, really press hands to legs, legs to hands, 5, low back on the floor, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice, hug your knees in towards your chest. Take a full breath in. And a big breath out.
Nice, lift your feet back up towards the ceiling. Tuck your hands under you or just leave your hands beside your body. Double leg raises. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Keeping your low back on the floor. So there's a range of motion that's gonna allow you to do that. Be in that range of motion. If your back starts lifting, just don't lower as much. Last four, three, two, one. Nice, hug your knees in towards your chest. A full breath in, and a big breath out. Great, release the soles of your feet down onto your mat. Bring your arms up to the sides. Right, and then cross your right leg over top of your left leg. You can wrap toes around calves if you want or not, you don't have to. Take an inhale breath. And with your exhale, drop your knees down towards the left side of your mat. We'll just pause here and breathe. See if you can keep your right shoulder drawing down towards your mat. Two more big breaths here. Just feeling your body feel a little bit heavier and sinking into your mat with each exhale. Right, draw your knees back through to the center. Unravel your legs. Give them a loose windshield wipe to the left and to the right. Right. Tuck your tailbone underneath of you. Cross your left leg over top of your right leg. Inhale, fill up. With your exhale, let your knees fall towards the right. Keep drawing your left shoulder down towards the earth. Let gravity be an assist here. So resist less. Right, draw your knees all the way back through to the center. Unravel your legs. Windshield wipe your knees to the left and to the right. And then just roll yourself towards your left side. Press yourself up to a seated position. So if you have a pillow or something close to you, grab your pillow. Okay, so just tuck it underneath of your tailbone. And then take your legs wide. Great, and then see if you can grow really tall through the top of your head. Take your arms out beside you. Inhale, reach your hands all the way up. Okay, so your exhale, twist towards your right leg and bow. If you want, you can catch your calf or your ankle. If you want, you can bring this left leg in for a little bit of support. As you bow, whatever works for you. Right, and then just see if you can start to open up that gaze, this gaze up. Nice, inhale, come all the way back up to center. Pivot towards your left leg and bow. Two. Another breath in and bow deeper. Great. And bring some weight over towards that left palm. Breathe into the right side rib cage. And inhale to come all the way up. Nice, reach both hands up, inhale. I'm just gonna adjust my block here for a second, or my towels rolled up, inhale here. And with your exhale, start that forward bend. So some of us might be flat on our tummies here. Some of us might be on the palms of our hands. You don't have to bend a lot in this, just bend to a place where you're feeling some sensation that you can breathe with. Noticing with every exhale, any space that you can just start to move into, moving into space in your body, space in your area, space in your mind, to be just in that intention, that thing you want more of in your day, in your life. Nice. We'll start to walk ourselves all the way back up. Nice. And bring your legs in. Nice. Bring your hands back behind you and just give yourself a wiggle with the hips. Bring the soles of your feet together. Let your knees draw out towards the sides. Nice. Sit up tall. Inhale. And then exhale. Just pause here with a nice long spine. Great. Keeping that tall spine, take your left heel back by your right glute. Cross your right leg in front of your left leg. Nice. Take an inhale, reach up. Your exhale, bring your left elbow across your right thigh. Nice. Inhale, grow taller. Exhale, twist more. Center and switch. Bring your right heel up near your left glute. Cross your left foot over top of your right thigh. Inhale, reach your hands up. Exhale, twist. Take three really big cleansing breaths here. In and out. Another one. In and out. Last one, full big belly breath. Okay, come all the way back through to the center. Come back to your seated angle pose. Another inhale breath. With your exhale, bow. Roll yourself up to seated. And that's where we'll close the class today. If you want to take a shavasana, go for it. I'm ready to walk off my mat and into the rest of the day. Thanks for joining me so early this morning. From my heart to yours, namaste.